CPI inflation is now expected to peak at around 5% in April next year, materially higher than expected in the August report. Provided the incoming data, particularly on the labour market, are broadly in line with the central projections in the November report, it will be necessary over coming months to increase bank rate in order to return CPI inflation sustainably to the 2% target.